use a clever skeleton then. Remember that there are many more secret areas like this throughout the land of Galamir. Some offering more than just treasure. Dan's number one fans. They can't afford to lend a hand, but they'll follow you to the ends of the earth. Or at least to the end of the graveyard. The living world lies beyond these scars.
Thank you.
Isn't nature wonderful? This beautiful family of wolves has found a happy home in the graveyard. Back in their den, six cute, squirmy little pups are waiting for a good old mom and pop to return with delicious, fresh meat. Well, perhaps graveyard meat isn't the most fresh, but at least it's easily found and safe. But let me tell you, elsewhere in Gallimere, vengeful farmers have hunted these majestic beasts to the point of extinction. Oh, thank goodness this last happy little family is here, amid the peace and tranquility of the graveyard, where absolutely no harm can befall them. Want to be faster on your feet? Want to be able to bash down walls by charging into them? All you have to do is defeat the evil guardians of the graveyard and gain this new ability. You will never know why you left the grave without it.
Thank you.
reached outside the necropolis. Pearls go this way, pearls go that way. Nasty, painful death waits round every turn and over every hill. Bon voyage. It's the Hall of Heroes.
Bravo, Fortescue! Some of the other chaps wagered Zarok would be using your ribcage as a toast rack by now. But I knew you'd pull through. Here, I have a little extra something here I can give you. Could help the old quest. You want it?